I've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. in the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
We thought we could hydrate.
Some kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
By my You saved me.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Turn away from your light.
You'll open up if you want. Good for you.
Trick me?
You monster.
Oh!
See you in the city.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Montaigne business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Nothing. I met Ryan.
The thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
Wages of sin. To visit the scum of the earth!
To you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe puts on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Who sent you?
ground. Out!
Meet you up ahead.